born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. Might say he found a key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away, on the road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High. He climbed Cathedral Mountains. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once and tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. You can talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of the simple thing he cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down and bring in a couple more, more people, more stars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High.